The pinnacle of success is attained only from humble beginnings. The MGB Group is not just an establishment, it's a 90-year-old legacy. With a combined annual turnover of more than Rs. 650 crores, our territory spans across Andhra Pradesh, Telangana and Karnataka. At the turn of 20th century, five brothers from Yemmingnoor, a remote village in Kurnool district of Andhra Pradesh, resolved to revolutionize the active handloom weaving community. And they started weaving a tale that would flourish for decades to come. Under the five brothers, the craftsmanship began to flourish. Sri Machani Somappa, one among the five brothers, with inborn leadership qualities, emerged as an industrialist, educationist, and a social activist. 1928 saw the inception of MGB Group, named after the eldest brother, Machani Gangappa. Sri Somappa's brainchild, the Yemmingnoor Weavers Cooperative Society, YWCS, was established in 1938. This was the first ever emergence of the idea of a cooperative society in Indian history. The success of YWCS stoked the cause of social and economic upliftment. This was followed by a string of other cooperative societies. As the president of the All India Handloom Fabrics Marketing Cooperative Society, Sri Somappa's leadership brought numerous laurels and accolades to the iconic Handloom House for its sheer performance. It has many showrooms in India and worldwide. In 1954, Sri Machani Somappa was awarded the Padma Shri, the highest civilian honor by the Government of India, for his contribution towards the socio-economical development of the society. On the commercial front, the Tata Mercedes-Benz dealership for commercial vehicles acquired in 1955 is another success story. Stump, Shule and Somappa Limited, the first ever international collaboration of MG Brothers with Stump, Shule GmbH of Germany in 1960 to manufacture coils and extension springs, was a landmark achievement in our history. In 1960, the dealership for Messi Ferguson Taffy Tractors was acquired. Machani Somappa, the MGB Group feels privileged to acknowledge him as our patriarch. As our business continued to thrive and prosper, Sri Somappa decided to shift focus to the group's charitable programs. From 1970 onwards, Sri Ramanna took over the reins of MGB Group, becoming the driving force of diversification took the group to dizzying heights. For instance, acquiring the dealership of Bajaj Motorcycles in the year 1991. MGB Group has contributed immensely to the key sectors of the national economy, such as automobile and petroleum dealerships, retail, real estate, and construction. Challenging our own limits has what made us the star performers we are today.